same time creating a unified force that is more likely to succeed. Cardassia's odds of survival will be greatly improved if we add our strength to yours.
Let's take a quick recess to cool off. That's funny. I don't remember anyone being scheduled to fly through the wormhole today.
Something coming out of the wormhole. Captain, it's a Dominion fleet. They're charging weapons. Red alert!
Protocol Alpha. Andrews, get everyone to shuttles. Prep the Defiant for launch. Blast it. The Jem'Hadar have cut off access to ops. Karen, you'll need to coordinate the evacuation. We'll get the delegates to the docking ring, and then I'll try to join you in ops.
Captain Carland. Good to know that you and the delegates are safe. Jem'Hadar have stormed the station and we're losing critical areas. The Defiant has launched and I've evacuated everyone possible, but a few of us stayed to...
Andrews? Andrews! Someone, answer me! What's going on?
Captain, my name is Loris, and I represent the Dominion. This station, and all remaining souls on it, are now under our control.
We've evacuated everyone we could to Bajor, and we're setting up a base there to coordinate our counterattack against the Dominion. I won't lie to you, though. It's not gonna be easy. We were caught completely off guard by Karakhan and his fleet, and the Bajorans are none too pleased to have house guests. We must balance the needs of the civilian populace with those of the Starfleet and Klingon forces currently on the surface. Starfleet needs all the help it can get planetside right now. Transport down to our staging area on Bajor. You'll find me there. Captain Kurland will join us as soon as he can.